Hey. What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, John, tell you back in another video, man. And today, we got a TikTok experiment video. If y'all know me, y'all know I'm not a big fan of TikTok. For some reason, when me and TikTok get into a video, it just don't end up right. We're supposed to make a sock mask and it turns into a freaking eye patch.
Right, I know you're not trying to make no quarantine, man,
bro. So, I don't really know how this video is gonna turn out. So if you're new, hit the subscribe button, turn that bell. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
Let's play a game, big bang, take a little bang. Let's play a game, sniper, I got range.
All right, man, for the first experiment, you get a balloon, you get thumbtacks and you get tape and you blow the balloon up, like so. I hope this don't pop, bro. It's like my parents are sleeping in the other room, bro. I just don't want them to feel like it's a gunshot going off, bro. I can't afford that, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on.
Having technical difficulties right now.
Hold on. Okay, here you go.
Then you get a tape, and you just put the tape, like, just in this corner of the... I don't even know. I don't even. Do balloons even have corners? I don't even think they do. We're just gonna put it right there and just try it. Bro, please do not pop, bro. Please don't. Because this is gonna be so loud if it does. Okay. That was a fail. That experiment did not work. It was very loud. What should we try again?
Good morning. Are you prepared for Jehovah's return? Because if you're not, I have a pair.
Okay. I don't know if anybody else experiments work. But see, this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. This is exactly what I'm talking about. It does not work for me. It does not work for me. See, look. It worked for everybody else. They can put this little thumbtack through the balloon, and it does not pop. Me, it don't work for me, bro. TikTok is not like me, bro. I don't know why, bro. We on to the next one, bro. I'm about to be done with this video. All right, for this next challenge, you get an Expo marker, and you get a sink, and then, well, I don't know why I say you get a sink.
Damn!
Because, I mean, you should have a sink. If you ain't got no sink at the house. So you get an Expo marker. I hope y'all can see that. Hold on. And you draw something on it, I guess. We're going to draw a... Having technical difficulties with the Expo marker. Hold on. Bro, why does every time I do something that has something to do with, like, TikTok, it does not go my way, bro. Literally, it does not go my way. Look at this, bro. I can't make this up. Look, you don't even see the marker, bro. We haven't even got to the challenge yet, and it's messing up. Forget this challenge. I spent a dollar on this Expo marker. So wait, excuse me for a minute. I gotta go handle some business. Y'all stay right here. Because I spent a dollar on this. Now I'm gonna get my money.
I guess I need the Expo marker.
But I'm gonna go get my money. All right, man, so we got a new Expo marker, and went to the store, man, and dude was like, I told him, I was like, bro, this thing don't work. You sold this to me for a dollar, and it don't work. He was like, I'm sorry, sir. No need to get on rational. I ain't even want to hear him say sorry. So I pulled out the Glock, right? Boom!
No, I didn't do that, but I should have though. But anyway, man, we're gonna get back to the video. All right, hold on. This, all right, now you supposed to get an Xbox marker. We gonna write like a star. Can y'all see the art that you can? And then we gonna write a check mark. Nike. We gonna write a U for Miami. Canes or whatever the heck you call it. Go Canes. I'm not a big fan of Canes, but for this video, I'm not that good at drawing, so you is pretty good at drawing, if you ask me. What else can we draw? Let's just try these three. And what it's supposed to do is it's supposed to float. Hold on. It's supposed to float on the water. Hold on. And I guess we're supposed to see it. I guess what we're supposed to see is it's supposed to float. So we're gonna see if it floats on water again. I don't know. Let's just do it. All right, man, so far, we've had two fails in the TikTok songs, and I'm not lying to y'all, bro, I promise you. It is not me doing this, bro, it is not me, okay? This is not me. I am not making this channel, I'm not making it look like I'm, like this is, like I'm doing this on purpose, bro, no. This stuff is actually not working for me. That's how much TikTok hates me. That's why I couldn't blow up on TikTok, because they don't like me, okay? They don't like me, you know? Like, how in the world do I buy Expo marker and it don't work? This is only me. This is only me having this problem, I'm telling you. This is like me. I don't blame it on Dollar Tree. I mean, even though, you know what I'm saying, I had to cut your body on. But, you know, you never quit anything in life, kids. I don't know if kids are watching this, but you never quit anything in life. So, things ain't going your way. You keep going. So the next challenge, experiment. Let me say challenge, because it's kind of like a challenge, right? Yeah, okay. So you get a bottle, you get a napkin, you tear a napkin off, and then you put water all over the mirror, I guess. If one of these actually works, bro, I'm actually gonna be really happy about one. I'm really gonna be happy about that. Like, I might not a happy man after this video. I mean, shoot. I'm not dying yet, but I'm just saying. I might actually die in the video. Hold on, wait. I'm messing it up already. Hold on. I messed it up already. Alright. So, leave that mud on there. Okay, hold on. Okay. Alright, then you put a napkin over it. It's supposed to hold. Oh, it did it. Oh my god, okay, finally. One of these actually worked, okay. So maybe TikTok don't hate me. Okay, hold on. It actually worked. I'm actually surprised about that. Like, I didn't believe that was going to actually happen. I thought this was going to be another fail. But, okay, I won't... At least the thumbnail of this video won't be failed attempts at trying TikTok challenges. Look at that, bro. That shit goes up. Look at that. That's crazy. I mean, some of it is like pouring out, but I mean, most of all, it's pretty cool. I might use a napkin instead of a dang lid to start closing my stuff up. No, I'm just kidding. I ain't gonna do that. But on to the next challenge. Okay, on that first experiment, I was really not hoping for this balloon to pop. I'm kind of disappointed now. I'm not gonna lie, because I have to roll the other one up. I don't really like these. They got this little cool, like, you know what I'm saying, designer on it. I mean, like, you ever seen those hats that had drill on it? It's kind of like that, like Justin Bieber's type one. Like, I don't know if he made balloons or not, but like, he made, we'll talk about it later. But we gonna blow this up in the end. We gotta put thumbtacks down. I don't know how many. I'm probably gonna put about 5 down. An odd number. Okay. Okay. After 30 minutes of trying to set those up and have them stand. I don't know who made thumbtacks, bro, but why would you make them to where they don't stand? Look at them. You know what my problem is? I think I blew it up too fast. I think I want to try the last experiment, the first experiment one more time. And then not blow it up as like much and then see what kind of results do we get after that one. But it's probably gonna have the same result. So then you get this balloon. See, like, it like a designer made this balloon. Like, why would you wanna get rid of these, you know? You bow on top of the balloon and see if it pops. I'm really hoping it doesn't. I can't afford to make a lot of noise. I'm gonna get kicked out. The cops won't get called on me.
FBI, open up!
So, yeah. Let's see.
Oh. Okay.
I'm not really sure if that's how you're supposed to do the challenge. Or are you supposed to just smash it on there or not? I have no idea. But we're gonna try it again, and then we're gonna actually use like some force with it, and then we're gonna move on to the next one.
I'm not about to try it again, bro, because I can't even get these up, bro. Like, who made these, bro? Look at this. Look at that.
As you can see, I don't really have a lot of patience for small things, and it's just me. But you know, life teaches us that sometimes you just can't be patient about everything. I'm gonna give it a check because it worked the first time, so I'm not gonna try it a second time because it won't stand up the second time. So on to the next challenge. All right, for the last and final experiment, you gotta get a bag and you get a pencils and you fill the bag up with water. And don't make fun of my pe- As I was saying. And you fill it. Don't make fun of my pencils, bro. Like, I see you back there, bro. Let me come back there. I will throw these at you, bro. Don't make fun of my pencils, bro. Just because they got flowers on them don't mean nothing. Just because they got polka dots on them don't mean nothing. I still come back there and beat you up, you know what I'm saying? I don't really know how, like, long to fill the water up, so, we just go count to 10, because that always seems to help. If you count to 10, it makes life a whole lot better some days. I forgot to count to 10. So scratch that advice. Don't take that advice. Alright, and you poke. I guess you're supposed to poke a hole through the water, put the pencils through the water, and I guess you're supposed to see if it holds, I'm guessing that's what we're doing in this challenge. I really don't know. Oh shoot, that actually worked. I didn't think I was gonna get it the first time. Oh snap, jeez, that boy bleeding, cuz. Alright. Oh, wait, it's not working. Hold on. Because it just went through that one. So does that mean it's a failed challenge? I don't know. But we still gonna keep poking holes through it because, like, That's my first time ever poking a hole through a bag, so like, that's pretty cool. Hold on. Oh, stop playing. Hold on, I gotta close it. That's probably why. Oh, it actually works. Hold on. Look at that, it works. Look at that. Hey, okay, never mind. It don't work. Actually, because I messed up and I didn't close the other one. But if you put your finger through it, hey.
If you put your finger right here, hey, it holds. Hold on. We're gonna try some more.
We gotta hurry up because the water's getting weak. All right, 1, 2, 3. Hey, we lit. All right. The fourth one gonna do it. We gotta close this one. This one where the hole is. So we gotta try to get this one through here. I feel like a science teacher right now. But it's kind of cool though, at the same time. Ooh, hold on. I missed that completely. But hey, it works. It works, in my opinion. I think it works. I think we did a heck of a good job. So we got two out of six? We got 2 out of 6 experiments, right? So, I mean, TikTok doesn't really hate me. This is not really hitting me, I don't know. But 2 out of 6, well, hold on, because that's an F. Oh, shoot. If I scored a 2 out of 6 on the test, that's an F. So, maybe TikTok does hate me, maybe it does. But anyway, man, also I forgot to say, shout out to FaZe Rook for this idea, because he started it, and then, I don't know who did these experiments, but I got it from my boy Mimic, you know. So shout out to y'all as well. Cause yeah, but I said, I wouldn't know what to do on this, you know, because most of the stuff that FaZe Rook had was very expensive, so I couldn't be able to get that just yet because you boy gotta save money. You know, we're still in the pandemic. We gotta save money. It's not because I'm broke, it's just me in the pandemic. But anyway, man, if you need to turn that subscribe button, turn that bell, man. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry it took so dang long, bro, but I had company. Sorry it took so dang long. But, hey, it's getting to about that time, bro. We just count down. Just start counting down, bro. Because after May, but soon around May, it's gonna be bangers every single day. Not every single day, but every other day, because I don't want to bore y'all with this posting content. And I also want it to be good content. I just want to give y'all anything to just put out there. So, without further ado, man, it's your boy Jonah, and I'm out. Peace. I'm getting ripped tonight, or I'll be that. Peace.